You have to take care of yourself in order to have the alignment and the power to take care of others. Because you know what happens? I start making you responsible for my happiness. And a lot of times, you know what we do? We look to our men, we look to our husbands and our boyfriends, and we go, you, I've given all this up for you, and you've got to make this right by me, and you're supposed to make me happy. Because we've lost our way on how to make ourselves happy. There's a lot of unhappiness going on. It's because of the messaging that we've gotten. Now, you're a bad mother. You're a bad mother if you do anything that makes you happy. You better be at home, and at every single moment, don't you take your eyes off that kid, those children of yours. And that's the messaging. That is the messaging. And that messaging will drive somebody crazy. You have a right to be happy. And your happiness is what fuels you from the inside.
Thank you.